What's up, guys? Armonize here. And yes, he's back. He's back with more videos. So, what's up? How are you guys doing? It's been so long since I made a video. It's like been super long since I made a video. And my frame rate here is really low for some reason. Maybe because of the rain? I'm loving the music. I really am. It's kind of nice. Anyway. Yeah, what's up? Oh my god, it's been so long. Yeah, I know. My last video was like a year ago. Yeah. Did I kill this mud crab? I'm not sure. I hope I'm on the right save. I think this is the save that I was previously on, or at least where the last episode ended. Yeah, anyway. I'm not even sure where I was going. But it's so dark, I want to go where there's a little bit more light. It's super dark. What's really nice is my internet is much better. I will be able to upload this video so fast. I've never been able to upload so fast before. It's gonna be crazy. Anyway, guys, yeah, tell me in the comments, how are you doing, guys? Did you miss my videos? Because I was getting comments like, well, not every day actually, you know, because my channel is not that popular, but I was getting them like at least once a week, sometimes once a month, just asking like, where are the videos? Oh, someone's attacking me. Oh, can I kill this wolf? Come here, wolf. I hope you guys can see what I'm seeing. It's dead. I wonder why my frame rate is so low. I'm not sure. I think my recording settings are messed up, but oh well. It's so dark. It's so dark. Oh. Can I hop through here? Is anyone home? Is anyone here in this fort? Yes, there is. Hello, dude. Wait. What's my... Oh, there we go. Ah! Ah! Kill him, wolf! What? That wolf is not mine. Who is that wolf? Ah! Ah! Come on! Okay, I killed him. I killed the wolf. Oh, it's a dog. It's not a wolf. Okay, then. Die, dog. Okay. Kill him. Look at my sword. It's so bloody. That's cool. Can I loot this guy? What do he has? Oh, he has a repair hammer. He has some. Why do you carry two iron bows? That's kind of weird. I mean, you only need one, right? Anyway. Yeah, I'm not liking the frame rate. The frame rate is so low. Anyway. Do I need a torch? I don't think I need a torch here. Anyway. So yeah, what has been happening? Well, I am currently in a university. I'm a freshman in a university. Was this bridge always here in Vanilla Oblivion? I'm not sure. Anyways, yeah, I'm a freshman in the university. You know, I had exams before, so you know, you have exams, your final exams in school, and then based on your exams, you go to a university. And if you did good in your exams, then you get into a nice university. Well, I got into a pretty good university here in Lithuania. I was actually, oh, hello.
Pay up, or else.
Okay, bro. Bro, I won't pay you, but I will kill you. Oh, this guy has a mace. Look at that mace, bro. Oh, what's up? What's up? Come on. Come on, I can take you on myself. Oh, this guy's good. This guy's good. This guy's good. Okay. Whoa, whoa. Okay, bro, you good? Okay, gotta run. I think I can take him on. I'll try to take him on. Is he still coming here? Yes, he is. I'll do a power attack. Watch this, watch this. Boom! Okay, let's try that again. Power attack! Why is his HP not going down? Whoa, this guy is so good. Okay. I'm healing. My healing skills are whack, to say the least. Okay. Come on. Come on, I can take you on myself. Oh, I took him. Yeah, that's good. Anyway. Oh, by the way, I can't be as loud as I was previously. Maybe you guys, some of you enjoyed me being all loud and stuff. Well, I can't be loud anymore because I'm in a dorm. So, yeah, what I was explaining was that I got into a nice university and, you know, this is my first time ever living on my own. So, you know, it's actually kind of cool. I'm loving the, you know, living on your own life. It's really nice. I used to live with my parents, but now I'm living alone. But yeah, I'm in a dorm. That means I have to be, you know, a little less screamy and, you know, just, yeah, I have to control my screaming. Because you guys know, I used to, like, freak out all the time. Well, not all the time, but sometimes I was just like, oh, you know, scream like crazy. Can I hunt? I will hunt. Where's my... Okay. Okay, what are you... Hopefully they're not coming for me. Oh, he's just hunting down animals, I guess. I will render this at a really high bit rate so you guys can actually see what the hell's going on. So that's gonna be fun. But yeah, I am in a dorm, but the internet here is so good. Like, the internet here is amazing. So, yeah, I will render it out really nice and you guys will see amazing quality. It's just that the frame rate kind of sucks here. But anyway, another one of you guys, come on. I don't have time for this. This is my silver sword. Where's my other sword? Here we go, my katana. Okay, show up. Who are you? Hey, what are you? Why are you guys coming in with maces? Like, I hate you guys, man. Come on. Come on, don't. Okay, it's a bandit. Okay, I'll take you down. I'll try to avoid hitting hit. So he's slashing. I'll just You'll make a fine pair of boots. Hey, come down, bro. Come down, brother. Oh, he did a power attack. Ugh. Oh, I can just take him on with a power attack. Boom. Just like that. That was cool. And there's a guard, really. Now the guard is coming. Wow, that's weird. I think there's an in here. Anyway, hello.
What is it, citizen?
Hello, I can't see you. Okay, whatever. I can't see your face. Is this a... Oh. Oh, it's all burned. What? That is kind of sad. There are some potions here. Anyway. I guess that this was an inn or something like that? What does it say on a sign? Let's read the sign. All things alchemical. Okay. So guess it really was. Anyway, guys, do you like this music? I love this music. Man, this is not vanilla music. This is actually from a mod, but this is awesome. Why does it have to be night? I guess the sky is cool. Look at the sky. Wow. So, can I make more videos for you guys? Well, that is a yes or no and yes and a no answer. Currently, I'm having an exam, so this video is kind of like, I don't know what you call it, but... I shouldn't be making this video, okay? I should be studying or something like that. But you guys asked for it. Some of you guys contacted me on my Facebook page. Which you can do. You can send me private messages if you want. And there's a wolf there. Yeah, there's a wolf. Or a dog. You know, you never know. It can be anything, you know. Wait. This is my sword. This is my other sword. Where's my bow? Do I have a bow? What? I don't have a bow. That's weird. You are hungry, thirsty, and very tired. Yes, I have to find an inn. And quickly, I'll have to kill this dog first, or a wolf, or whatever. What? Okay, or is it... Oh, it's a dog? Is it a dog? Is it a... Yes, it's a wolf. Oh, god damn. These wolves are good. Okay. Are you coming? Oh, are you coming? Come on, you're not even hitting me. I'm just gonna power attack your wolf head. Okay, my blade skill increased, that's nice. I'll take your pelt. Thank you very much. So yeah, I should be studying, but yeah, I'm making this video because, well, I actually wanted to play Oblivion. It's you know, I love this game. I really do. How do I... Okay, I think I'll have to swim across. Like, I'm seriously thinking about swimming across this river and getting to where I need to. Oh, is that Nimrud? Yeah, it's a Nimrud. I'm not sure why it doesn't make that sound, that, you know, that Nimrud sound that I remember it making. Okay. Anyway, I'll remove the torch. It's just better that way. Yeah, look at that landscape. Isn't that nice? Oh, look at that mud crab, isn't it? Oh, you're gonna die, mud crab. Okay. It's back to nice music. Anyway. Yeah, so I'm loving the... Oh, another mud crab. I'll kill you all. I'll kill all the mud crabs. No mud crabs allowed in Oblivion. In the land of Cyrodiil. Call me the mud crab killer. Oh, I love this music. Ah, oh, I remember this music when I was making the videos. So many episodes were made with this music in the background. Can I get a buff here? Please. Oh, yes I can. Protect the weak. Pray at my chapel altars to receive my blessings. I get a nice boost. Not sure what boost did I get, but hey, check it out actually. Let's go here. Active effects. Fortify. Oh. There we go. Spell. Fortify endurance. Nice. I like that. I like that a lot. Anyway. Let's keep on moving. Okay. The music changed. Oh, there's a wolf! Come on, wolf. Come on, wolf, I can take you. Slash. You're not even attacking me. Come on. Nice. Wolf belt. Actually, in the comments, guys, if you want, you can actually suggest what... Whoa. Oh, is that just a... Oh, that's just a... There's a guard there, and there's a goblin here. Can I sneak on him? I'm gonna sneak on this goblin. Sneaky. Oh, that was so cool. I totally sneaked up on him. Oh, hello. What, are you a rat? Oh, damn, this rat is swift. That was so cool. Did you guys see me? Freaking sneaked up on this guy. So freaking awesome. There's a guard somewhere around there, just walking around. Apparently I'm super tired, so I have to find a bed soon. Hello? Anyone there? Okay, there's no one here. I can get in this fort, but I won't. Thought I saw... Okay. Anyway. Well, that was that. Okay. I'm so sorry, guys. It's so dark. I hope you guys can see everything clearly. It's like the first video I make after a year. It's all dark. Ugh. I know. But yeah, guys, suggest what videos you want to see from me. I can make more Oblivion videos. I'm happy to make more Oblivion videos. And I can make more Oblivion videos. And I probably will make more Oblivion videos. But if you guys want to see any other games, suggest in the comments. Preferably RPGs or something along those lines. You know, I love RPGs. Absolutely love them. Why is there no... There's like literally no... Like a house or an inn or anything. This is crazy. I need to sleep. Maybe I should get like a mod that I can get a tent out, you know? Give myself a tent. Stuff like that. Why am I running with a sword out? Actually, that's not what I should be doing. Oh! And there's a wolf. If I had a bow, I would kill that wolf with my bow, but I don't have a bow. Ugh. Oh, this wolf is fighting back. A first wolf that's fighting back. And die! Boom. Nice power attack to finish the wolf off. I'll take your pelt. Thank you very much. But I need to find that place to sleep. Oh, I think there's someone out there, but I don't see them. Okay. It's just wild animals. Another wolf! Welcome to the wolf killing simulator. Ah. Come on. I can take you. And I will. Nice. And I'll take the wolf belt. Oh, come on, I'll take all. Okay. Alright. Back on a quest. Oh, I found it! Yes, finally! Oh, I was looking for that so bad. Okay, nice. Okay, I can sheathe my sword. Yeah, let's go. You found the Roxy Inn. Yeah, I don't even care. Hello.
Greetings to you.
Yes, I'm just looking for an inn. Thank you very much. Finally, an inn. Okay. Hey, guys. Is there anyone who's...
Hi there.
Oh, hello.
What?
I want a room. Oh, you're not the guy? You're not the guy. Okay.
Take care.
Who's the guy?
Yes.
Who's the... Okay, all these guys. And where's the guy that I need to talk to? Hello. I like this inn. This is kind of cozy looking. But anyway, I'm looking for the guy. Oh. Oh. It's a girl. And why are you sleeping? I guess it's really late.
I don't know how to make this request any simpler. But to put it bluntly, Raylan the Gravefinder must die.
Okay, that's a way to start a conversation. Tell me about this Gravefinder guy.
A few months ago, that witch of a necromancer decided to inhabit Moss Rock Cavern just north of my inn. I don't know what she does in there. Frankly, I don't want to know. However, I do know that after she arrived, the woods at night became unsafe. I've seen undead of all types walking in the dark woods near the cave entrance. Now this area is getting a bad reputation, and my business has waned. Every day, it seems the number of undead increase. If someone can get into the cave and kill Raylan, maybe we can stem the tide. Her death pays a handsome bounty. I hope you'll take advantage of the opportunity.
I'll think about it. I'll definitely think about it. And I need a bed first. If you gave me a free bed, I would consider it.
There's a bed, of a sort. It ain't much, but it gets the job done.
10 gold, I'll take it.
It's upstairs.
Okay, thank you very much, and I'll say goodbye.
Raylan will...
Oh, look at all these guys. That's kind of cool. You have all these mercenaries? Well, so one of them is a guard, but... Still, you got... Oh my god!
Go on.
Oh my god, hello? Oh my god, that ghost. What the hell? Okay. Holy cow. Did you see it? It just appeared out of nowhere. It was bringing up... I guess it's because of a mod. I guess I need to sleep. That's the ghost telling me, hey, sleep. Okay, she told me it was a bed, but it's not a bed anyway. For 11 hours. Okay. That ghost would creep me out. Like I'm saying, guys, I hate ghosts. Okay, anyway. Just woke up and check this out. You've done things the hard way, but without taking risks, taking responsibility for failure. How could you have understood? Okay. So my agility is pretty great. I need better strength, I guess. My speed is pretty freaking good. Look at that, 70 speed. Damn, I'm fast. Personality, I guess I want people to like me more. Can I select one more? Yes, I can. I'll take, let's see. Light armor. Oh, I'll take agility. Thank you. Anyway, that's it. I guess I'm hungry as well.
What is it?
You're fully rested, but I am hungry. You're very hungry and very thirsty. Okay, I will have to eat and drink. So let's drink some water. Let's go ahead and eat some food, some corn, some grapes. Actually, you ate all the grapes. And let's eat some leeks as well.
Now.
That's a good diet, right?
West,
yeah.
In old Colovia,
anyway, I hope that's it.
That's the gold color.
I hope I can buy some... Whoa, floaty.
I don't know how to make this request any...
Okay, we get it. Anyway, I want to talk.
Let's do business.
I will buy some coffee. Yes, I'll buy some coffee. Cheap wine, some mead. I'll buy both of those loaves of bread. Thank you.
Tell your friends.
Yeah, I'll tell your friends. Anyway, I'll go see. Anyway, look at all these guys. This inn is filled. I don't know what she's talking about. This whole "I don't have any business here" thing. Anyway, she said it was like north, which is right there. Is that the cave? I guess that's the cave. By the way, guys, I don't know why it's all like the whole thing is like glitching out a bit. I'm not sure. I'll try to fix that in the future episodes. Maybe remove a couple mods because I mean that looks weird. But let's ignore that and just keep going. So yeah, there's supposed to be a lot of undead around here. I don't see any undead. Was she lying to me? Was this the cave? Moss Rock Cavern. Yeah, it's the cave. This is the cavern. There's no undead here. I don't know what the hell she was talking about. Oh, there are so many undead walking around. There's literally nothing lower here. Okay. Well, you're a liar. Look at that view, though. That's a nice view. But yeah, she's a liar. Well, I'm going in anyway. Maybe all the undead go inside at night. Now, that's a possibility. Anyway. Oh, that's some creepy music, isn't it? Oh. I'm so creeped out. And there's a rat. And there's an undead guy. Hello. It's a zombie. Zombies are so uncool. So I'm gonna kill you. By the way, they're really powerful. If you let them hit you, they're gonna mess you up. So you better, whoa, you better not let them touch you. Or like you'll get a disease or some crap. Oh. Oh, this guy hasn't touched me. Here's good. There's a view. If you can. They do look creepy in this game, I will admit. My sword does so little damage. I mean, is it good? Well, it's almost breaking apart. Can I repair it? I think I can. I have 12 repair hammers. Let's fix some stuff. Shh, I just broke one of them. Okay. Damn it! Okay, talent. Okay. What did you have? You had some more flesh. I won't take that. That's. I don't want to loot that. Anyway, there's a chest here. Novice, best of mortal. Okay. And I don't know what this gooey stuff is. Oh, there's another chest. Two potions of sorcery. Nice. You can get lost in these caves, by the way. Oh, crap, there's someone out there. Oh, that's her. That's probably her. Now, I have to kill her, right? Okay, I will do that. Just, I have to get, another, I guess a key or something like that. And I have to go through here. Okay, let's go. What? Oh, that's her. That might be her. Frick. Okay. Well, it's just some bones. I can get all of this. Okay. Oh, damn. These guys are powerful. I think in Skyrim, skeletons are really weak. But I guess in Oblivion, they're actually pretty good. Okay. Well. Whoa, that's some magic. Calm down with that magic. I'm here to kill you. Okay, I'll kill this skeleton and then I'll deal with you. Hello. Oh, it's just a necromancer. Oh, that was sweet. Why such girls decide to become necromancers? Like, oh, you know, I could be this and that, but oh, I will be a necromancer. Well, that's just, I don't know, that's not a cool career path. Everyone hates you. You have to be evil all the time. And I'll remove my torch. Okay. This is kind of creepy looking, isn't it? All these graves. Anyway. I'm assuming I have to find a key, then go back, and then that room that it said hard on it, you know, the hard picklock. Oh, there's some mud crabs. Look at that. Okay. I'm creeping in here. Look at that. That's cool. Look at that. It looks kind of cool, isn't it? I mean, yeah, it looks kind of creepy, but it looks cool at the same time. Look at that, all that white stuff. Anyway, yeah, my mods are glitched out. Don't worry, I'll try to fix it in another episode. But look at that, that looks kind of cool. Is anyone there? Your sneak increased. Oh! Oh, and he found me! Okay, this guy with a bow, I need to kill him first. Die! Okay, and then there's, look at this. Isn't this a cool atmosphere to fight this guy? I mean, yeah, it looks kind of, it looks glitched. I mean, I won't lie. It looks, it's all glitched, but oh, but this zombie, he can't take a punch. Damn. Ugh. Yeah, I'm afraid if I TP touches me, I will. Oh, oh, he hits a lot. These zombies are really good, but they're super slow. Look at this guy. It takes so long for him to get here. If I had a bow, this guy would be done for. Because I'm an archer, yeah? Yeah? Yeah, my character's an archer. So I don't know what the hell. Where the hell is my bow? But this guy's. Oh my goodness! Finally, I killed him. Gee. Okay. So. Oh, I can loot the bow! I can get the bow from this guy, right? Yeah, look at that. And I have arrows, right? Yeah, I definitely have arrows. Anyway, let's heal up a little bit. Which way I was. Well, not sure. I think oh my god, there's another zombie that actually creeped me. That scared me. Because this guy came out of nowhere. Now I gotta kill him. Okay, come here, zombie. Ugh. I'll get a torch out so you guys can see what I'm killing. Die, zombie! Come on. Come on, are you coming? Now I'm interested to know if I had a silver weapon on like this one, does it deal extra damage to them? Or is it just. No, it probably doesn't deal extra damage. These zombies are tanks! They take so many hits to. Whoa! Calm down! Calm down, big boy! Okay, he's down. Any fancy drops? No? I guess it came from there. Anyway. Let's see. What I was talking about. Well, I'm very thirsty. Well, damn. I'm gonna drink that and drink that coffee, yeah. Some bread loaves. Eat those. Okay, nice. Anyway, yeah. Now I have to go ahead and... You're somewhat thirsty. How much water do I need? Yes, I'm an argonian, but that doesn't mean I have to drink all the time. Right? Oh, damn. Someone out there. I gotta heal up. Now, this is called silent healing. You don't have enough magicka. Okay, get that bow out.
Psst, I gotta be silent in here.
Look at that guy with that creepy hood on. I hope it's a guy. And I didn't mess up. Oh, 3x damage. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Ah, look at that. Where are you? I'm gonna kill the guy and he's gonna be down. He just healed himself. Oh, I might die. Oh, he didn't miss. Oh, what the hell? You just hit your own guy. Friendly fire, right? Oh, this bow is so bad. I can't deal any damage. He just heals himself. I like the magic he's using. That looks fancy. Something from like that game called Magicka. Oh, are you running? They're dealing quite a lot of damage. Whoa! Oh, close the door. Okay, I'm gonna back up. Why am I backing up, actually? Yeah, that's... Oh, that's why I'm backing up. So I can come here and kill him now. Boom! Yeah, that was a good tactic, right? Anyway. So that's another guy. He has a silver mace. A silver mace! Wow! That's cool. A silver mace? Some kind of fancy book as well? These guys are not super strong, actually, I have to say. These guys are not too strong, so... Oh, and this is gonna... Oh, the necromancer's chest. Yeah, you can see that key. Yeah, I was right the whole time. Anyway. I took the key. There's a headless zombie here. And another headless zombie. I guess they were doing some experiments. Anyway, let's kill that. That woman, whatever, and get our reward. My torch just went out? That's kind of weird. Anyway, let's get another torch. I have another torch. Are you kidding me? I don't have any more torches. No way. I don't think they go out in Skyrim. Oh, yeah. I have another torch. Do I have to favor it? Oh, I have to favor it. Okay. Oops. Anyway, let's go back. Okay, guys, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to face the... whatever that woman, whoever she is? I'm ready. I'm gonna heal up first. I'm gonna sneak. And this is what I like about Oblivion. I think I could have skipped everything and just, if I had a good lockpicking skill, I could just came here and just like open it up like that. Okay, opening up the door. Oh damn, look at her. She's just there, just sitting, doing nothing. Okay. Well, if you're doing that, I'm gonna kill you. Can I speak to her first? Can I talk about her life? Oh, there's two of them. Damn. Which one is which? I'm gonna assume the girl without the hood is the one that I need to kill. Okay. Okay, but there's two of them. This is bad. This is really bad. Probably really powerful, too. Which one do I kill first? The left one, the right one? The left one is probably less powerful. If that's the... Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Okay, I'm gonna kill you first. Oh. Oh, kill her, kill her, kill her! Oh, damn, she healed herself! Oh, damn it! Damn it, I failed! I think... Oh, there she is, the gravedigger! Ugh! Why do you guys use maces? Maces are so uncool! Okay, this is bad. She's actually pretty good. Oh, crap! You just missed. I just have to kill her, and that's it. I have to kill her, and that is it! Wow, this girl can fight! And she's casting magic spells as well. Come on, die! Oh, the frame rate is so bad! The frame rate is giving me... like... diseases. I swear this frame rate is so bad. Oh, come on. Come here. Come here. This is not the best thing I can do. Oh, if I kill her now, this is the best. Come on. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Get out. Get out. Oh, good. They don't follow you. Huh. They don't follow you through here, but I can just go back now, right? Oh, she just killed herself. No. No! Okay, I gotta go back. Ah, I gotta go out! Okay. No, I gotta leave this place. No. I have to go back because... Oh, what the hell? She follows me! Oh my god! Oh my god! She's actually following me! Oh my goodness! This, I didn't think this was gonna happen! Okay. Holy crap! Is she following me? Yes, she is. Holy moly. Help me, guard! Oh, the guard's actually gonna help me! Oh my god! Oh my god, check this out! This is so cool! Yes!
You. I've seen your kind before.
What?
You've got blood on your hands. Keep your blade sheathed, you murdering bastard, or I'll put you down myself.
What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I've slain Rillian the Great Duke. I should return to... Oh my god.
Carry on.
Guys, did you see that guard just kill that woman? That was amazing. I mean, amazing because, you know, that was on, I was in a quest and stuff. Anyway, where's my reward?
I assume you've dealt with Rillian appropriately.
Oh, yeah, she's actually outside, you know, outside your inn, just... let's say on the endless... journey of sleep. Well, she's dead. Okay, she's dead. Okay, I tried to sound really cool, really fancy, but yeah, she's dead.
I realize it's in poor taste to celebrate anyone's demise, but Rillian was evil through and through. You've done the right thing. I believe we had a contract. Here's my part.
200 gold? 95 gold? Really? I expected more. Well, thank you anyway.
Thank Hello. You for saving my... What's new with you?
Yeah. Look at all these guys. That was cool. The guard actually helped me out. But, I don't know, he's upset about me. Like, he's like, oh, you're the murderous kind. I didn't kill anybody. I don't kill... You're the one that killed her. You're the one that killed her. Anyway. Okay. So many guards. Damn. Being a bandit is, like, awful in Cyrodiil. Like, so many guards. Anyway, guys, this is going to be it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll try to fix my mods, maybe replace my EMB or something like that, because it's all glitchy and stuff, so I'll see what I can do. Yeah, subscribe, like the video, comment, whatever you want. Tell me what games I should play next, or any games you want to see. That's going to be it, and yeah, thank you, and see you guys.